This is a Hickory Horned Devil, and we found him a couple of days ago and have been checking on him for a couple of days, and my sister decided to take him to school to show our classmates, and everyone was really, really interested in him. And she had told them that it was a Regal Moth. Now here we are going to release him back to where he came from on a persimmon tree.